here, man.
Well, I just stopped in this evening to get myself a little taste. The music is nice and swinging, and of course, I really dig the place. Of course, I haven't had much sleep lately, and I feel sort of down and out.
Yeah, but look over there in the corner, man.
Oh, yeah, there's something to shout about. Hey, hey, pretty baby. Girl, don't you go nowhere.
Are you talking to me?
I'm talking to you, pretty baby, yeah. Girl, don't you go nowhere. Cause as soon as I pay the bartender, girl, I'll be right there. She looked up and blushed and smiled, and my heart skipped a beat. She stacked from her head down to her feet. Hey, barkeep, you better come in and get your bread. This little girl's getting ready to split, and I'm about to go out of my head. Hey, hey, pretty baby. Girl, don't you go out that door.
Are you talking to me?
I'm talking to you, pretty baby. Girl, don't you go out that door. I'm afraid if I lose sight on you, I just might not see you no more. She slowed up just a little bit and turned her head and smiled. She was 34, 24, 38 and dressed in the lady style. I finally caught up with the pretty little thing before she got out on the streets. And she told me she was waiting on her old man, who was a policeman on the beat. Hey, hey, pretty baby. Girl, I'll see you another time.
Are you talking to me?
I'm talking to you, pretty baby. Girl, I'll see you another time. Because if you're a policeman's woman, just talking to you is a crime.
That's right, bud. Let's go.
Oh, no.